What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the missing NVIDIA control panel issue on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. To get started, open up your Start menu and search for Services. In the Services window, scroll down to locate the NVIDIA Display Container LS service. If the service is not running, right-click the service and select Start. Now, right-click anywhere on your desktop. You'll see the NVIDIA Control Panel option. However, if in the Services window, the NVIDIA Display Container LS is already running and the issue still persists, right-click it and select Restart. This will also bring the NVIDIA Control Panel option back when you right-click anywhere on your desktop. Now, if both these ways don't work for you, go ahead and try this last method. Navigate to Local Disk C on your PC, Program Files, NVIDIA Corporation, Control Panel Client. In the Control Panel Client folder, you'll find the NVC PLUI option. Right-click this option and select Run as Administrator. The NVIDIA Control Panel window will appear. Now, go back to this option, right-click on it and select Send to Desktop Create Shortcut. This way, you can easily access the NVIDIA Control Panel from your desktop shortcut whenever you want. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.